Well now, we call this the act of mating. But there are several other very important differences between human beings and animals that you should know about.
So let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel.